Hello everybody, Nitsa Gamer here, and welcome back to another part of Sonic Mania. And we are here on the Flying Battery. That doesn't sound incredibly safe, but my guess is that we're not going to go through anything safe throughout this entire level, so yay, be prepared for it. This level just, the gimmicks in this one can get pretty annoying in my opinion. Yeah, just monkey and bar all over the place, and yeah, it took me a while to figure out what the heck you're supposed to do in this area. Sonic, can you at least not grab onto stuff at the moment? Okay, no, not this way just yet. Come on. Okay, so if I remember correctly, I'm supposed to, yeah, grab onto this, go left first. Okay, no, that's not exactly what I'm supposed to do. Hold on. Get back down here. Get onto this, and then... yeah, here we go. Now, as long as we have this shield, we're immune to the fire. So, yeah, that will definitely help a lot, but once we get one hit, it's gone. So let's not get that one hit. Oh, holy crap. Oh, man, I got too greedy there. And I only have one life. You know, I only have one life, so... you know... Just thinking about it, hold on. I'm just gonna die on purpose, because I think once I regain my, or once I get back to, once I get a game over, I think I start off with, no, okay, stop picking up Rain, Sonic. Tails, stop picking up reins. Okay, there we go. I'm just gonna die on purpose, so that way I'll at least have four lives when I play the file again. Or three, whatever. Same numbers. Alright, got my fiery shield again, so here we go. I'm fully protected. Got my protection, and now I'm safe to go on an adventure. Okay, let's not die here like last time. I love how Tails is like, come on, Sonic, let's just get this done and over with. Well, I do want to get this done and over with, but let's just take it cautiously, Tails, okay? I only have three lives here, and I haven't figured out how to get that... oh, geez, Sonic, I didn't mean for you to do that. I haven't figured out how to get that blue rain down there, so I'm just going to ignore it. Hold on. Is it worth the risk getting that? Nah, probably not. Probably not. I'm not gonna risk it. And special stage we go. I don't like these special stages, but one way or another, I'm gonna beat these things. No! Not yet. God damn you. Okay. Left. I don't think there was anything down below, so just keep going. Come on. Heh, you don't have a fiery protective shield. Tails. Oh, shoot, don't tell me that replaces, God damn it. Well, I don't have, fiery protection anymore. That sucks. Is there anything down here? I guess I won't be able to find out since the game's not allowing me down there. Tails, you got down there somehow. Help me. Okay, don't help me then. Jeez, I thought I could rely on you, buddy. Hey, come on. No. Okay, I still have my rain somehow. Actually, I have, 88. Don't get hit once. Don't freaking get hit once. Try to get another life, please. Yes, I got another life. Awesome. I haven't figured out how to get up there, so I'm just going to skip it. In fact, I actually did repeat this level twice because I died during the boss fight in this level, I think. Yeah, died during the boss fight in this level. What the shit was that? That was unfair. That was freaking unfair. Oh, are you serious? I have to start all the way back here? Did I miss a checkpoint or something? What did I do to deserve this? Okay, now I'm back in this area where I died, so let's not do that, okay? Don't go on top of there, just go under. Good, awesome, no special stage, and just go down. Oh, crap. Stop purposely getting yourself hit. Alright, this little bit of section is just simple platforming. Not really that fun platforming, but eh, what the hell. I know I'm being a little too harsh on this game, but honestly, it's not as great as a lot of people say it is. It's still fun, don't get me wrong, but sometimes there can be just a lot of those unfair moments. It's ridiculous. Hey, grab onto it, Tails. Oh, no. Come on. Yay. I have no idea where the hell I'm going, but who cares? Oh, don't. Oh, man. I wanted to go another way. Damn it. Okay. Special stage. Get all the blue spheres. 136. I'm not going to get all these. If I just somehow miraculously get all of this, that'd be awesome. Personally, I want to know people's tricks to complete in these kind of stages. I mean, these stages are just ridiculously hard. And not in a fun way. God damn it. Seriously, how the hell do you beat those special stages? They're just too difficult. Okay, what the hell do I do here, game? Seriously? Did I actually go backwards or something? No, I didn't. What the hell? Come on, gravity. There we go. I never went down this way during my last playthrough, so... There we go. Got it. Oh, man, that was stupid. Oh, no, I thought that was a speed thing. Come on, up, up, up. Actually, maybe I should use this. Yeah. Okay. Progress. Awesome. Oh, no, I didn't get the reins. God damn you. Okay, now I'm back to familiar location, at least from what I played last time. This, you just have to stand in this spot and wait for those missiles to come. Those missiles will open up a spot for us, and we can go down here. Yeah. Pretty cool. And we're already at the first boss fight, which is a pretty easy boss fight, to be honest. Just have to destroy that crane machine. And pretty much the way to do it is pretty much just to bounce off of the enemies and hit the thing. Yeah. Or if you get enough speed, you can just miraculously hit it without having to bounce off of those. There we go. Oh, I managed to hit it twice in the air. Nice. Awesome. Yeah, very easy boss fight. Yay, bounce the sign in the air. I already discovered that you could actually do this, but this is still pretty fun. I don't know if there's really a point to this. It probably isn't. Just a waste of time. I mean, the timer stopped, so it's not like I'm wasting time, technically. Da 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 da. I hope Sonic Forces has that music. Thank you, robot. Dr. Eggman would totally disown you, but I am so proud of you. Okay, so flying battery, Act 2. Awesome. I think I remember this one being a little bit more fun than the other one, to be honest. Oh, no, don't stand on those vines. Oh, and I think I remember this. Go all the way down here, all the way down, and... Ah, shit, I didn't get it. Yeah, if you actually went down that garbage chute thing, if you stick to the right, or left, I mean... Oh, yeah, okay. This is what I was trying to find, okay? Yeah, there's a special stage here, so let's see if we can get this damn fourth Chaos Emerald, guys. I'm probably not gonna get rid of that reference. Okay. Come on. Speed up. And yeah, don't hit any mines or spikes. That'll be bad. Very bad. Yeah, I don't think there's really much of a great strategy that you're supposed to... There's really not much of a strategy to this. You just kind of have to cut corners or whatever. Alright, come on. Getting closer to the UFO. Come on, speed up. Speed up, Sonic. There we go. Oh, jeez, I thought that was going to be the end. Come on, Sonic, you're going faster. You're going faster. Get that damn emerald. Get that damn fourth Chaos Emerald, please. Oh, I need more range. Shoot. Yeah, I needed more reins. I needed more reins, so I had to get that. And... Yes! Something I never did in the last session is get that damn fourth Chaos Emerald. Yes! Awesome, I got the fourth Chaos Emerald. That damn fourth Chaos Emerald. Four down, three to go, guys. Woo! Awesome! Aw-frickin-some! Just awesome. Awesome. I feel like I made a huge achievement. Well, let's keep on going. I'm not sure when I'm gonna come across another special stage. I can't guarantee the good ending, but if I manage to get all seven Chaos Emeralds, and actually get the good ending first before the bad ending, I'd be so freaking impressed. Oh yeah, this thing is actually a little weird. Like, how does this thing work? Oh, I see. Point left, point right. Okay. Never knew that. All right. This is actually kind of fun when you know how to control it. Yeah, didn't get a special stage, but I get the Blue Sphere stage. And we all know that everybody loves these. Actually, do people love these? Yeah, I think I botched getting all the rain, so... Yeah, oh man, I botched it all. I botched it. No! I didn't mean to turn right. God. Ugh. I don't know how people can beat those. Seriously. Oh, yay. Those egg things. Or chicken things, not egg things. Yeah, die, chicken. I have you for... Oh, wait. Get up there. I want the off chance that there's actually going to be a special stage up here. No special stage up here so far. Any special stage? Any special stage? No special stage. Damn. I destroyed your machine. Never actually went up here before, so... Yeah, cool. No! Oh, okay, good. There's land here. Good. Okay, bounce me up. Bounce me up. Okay, I gotta get rid of that chicken. There we go. And bounce me up. Oh, no, I meant to keep running. Keep going. Oh, hope there was nothing up there. Stop running into stuff, Sonic. I want you to not die. Do the opposite of not dying. Okay, I don't know which way I should go. This way, I suppose. Thank you. I love how there's actually robots in the game that actually help you. I think Gamma would be totally proud. And yeah. Yeah, it's gotta be scary. Just kinda scary for, like, a robot to just come down here, like those robots on the roof, and just look at all the dead bodies on the floor. I mean, if you really think about it, that's actually pretty horrific. Like, pretty horrifying. Oh, okay. I don't know what I just did, but that was an accident. Okay, where should I go next? Right. And... right. No! Are you serious? Are you freaking serious? Now I only have 2 tries to beat Act 2. I'm trying to remember what the final boss fight was, or the boss fight was at the end of Act 2. I don't think it was hard. I think I managed to get through this in one shot. Did I? Oh no, I didn't get it in... get through it in one shot. Yeah, I remember. I didn't get through it in one shot, but it was definitely really difficult. Right. And I definitely don't remember this area, so this Are you serious? Are you freaking serious right now? I literally only have 1 try left, and And this is the second act. If I lose the second act, I have to repeat the first act all over again. Okay, well, just don't die. Just don't freaking die. That's all I care about is just don't dot. Are you serious? Are you freaking serious right now? That's the third time. I died there 3 times. That is totally unfair. Ugh, God. 9 out of 10, my ass. It's more 8 out of 10, if anything. God damn it. Okay, by the way, I discovered how to get down to these. You just kind of have to... yeah. Unfortunately, it's bringing me back up, but yeah, you kind of just have to do a little spit dash, and okay, that was totally worth it. God damn it. Was there anything down there? Okay, so now that I know that going like holding left makes you go left, now I should be able to get to this top floor here. So what does this go to? Okay, speed up. Nothing? Seriously? Okay, well that was very underwhelmingly, disappointingly stupid. Never took the time to say this, but just look how the ceiling actually flows in the background. That's actually pretty cool. I don't know why I'm bringing it up now, but it's kind of cool how the ceiling just kind of flows in the background. And yeah, I'm actually in an area that I have been to before in my failed session that never recorded. But yeah, this is an area that you can go to, and yeah. Guess I might as well show it off, since I've never been able to. This is pretty easy. Okay, so just confirming that the special stage that I went to before is not available. Now here's my question. Did I even get the fourth Chaos Emerald, or did it even save the fourth Chaos Emerald upon completing this? Because I did get the fourth Chaos Emerald upon completing this. I actually didn't check. Did it actually save the Chaos Emerald that I collected? I'm gonna have to check once I complete this zone. Hopefully it did save. I can't guarantee that for sure. And Tails, wait for me. You know what? This is actually very easy that I think I might actually be able to beat this one without getting all the rains. No! Shit, I had seven! I had seven left! Oh, but that stage in particular was definitely beatable. There was no denying that that stage was definitely very beatable. So, whatever. Continue on. Okay, so I'm in a different area than I was before, so just keep going with this. I'll just commentate from here because I haven't actually been in this area yet. I'm not sure if I did actually come here. I think I did come in here when I was doing my failed playthrough, so I don't know. I'll just keep on going. Yeah, I think I did actually come through here now thinking about it. Think I smell a special stage. I was supposed to go this way, right? Now I'm not sure what to do. I guess I wasn't supposed to go this way. God damn it. Oh, yes, I got through a special stage. Oh, awesome. Yes. Catch the... Okay, so it's a different emerald this time. Good. So, okay, so I did get that damn fourth Chaos Emerald from before. So let's see if we can get this fifth one, guys. You can definitely tell that the challenge is a lot more harder, so let's try to get this damn fourth Chaos Emerald. Yeah. Try to get all blue spheres. That should be what I need to get the most right now. Mine. Just keep, run faster, Sonic. Are you serious? No. Oh man, this is gonna put me a great distance back from the UFO. Shoot. And it's way up ahead, just mocking me. Just hey, you can't get me. I'm gonna get you, UFO. I'm gonna get you one way or another. You just slow the frick down, and Sonic, speed the hell up. Okay, there we go. I'm speeding up now. Come on, speed up, Sonic. Speed the frick up. This is definitely a little easier. I think this one is definitely a little bit easier than... Wait, what the hell just happened? I think this one is somewhat easier, I think. I don't know. Or at least it feels easier. Ah, man, okay, the UFO looks like it's further ahead. Damn it. Okay, come on, speed the frick up, Sonic. No! Time over. God freaking damn it. I was so close, guys. I was so freaking close. But yeah. Definitely very possible to get, that's for sure. I just don't know what the last two are gonna be. Ugh. So that was the gray emerald, which leaves the light blue emerald. Did I get the yellow emerald? I don't remember. Yeah, I did get the yellow emerald. That was the very second emerald that I got. Alright, keep running, Sonic. I got two lives, so two tries for the final boss, and I think I'm getting closer to the final boss. Oh, shoot, I hope I should have gone this way, I don't know. Oh, okay, thank you, thank you. Go down here on purpose. It's kind of funny how the robot's just asleep, just all asleep. No, I think I've been in this area before, I practically took a long detour. You son of a bitch. Ugh. Oh man, this is very nauseating. No! Oh my god, seriously. I don't know how the hell people can go through that with a sane mind. Shoot, I have to go through this thing again. This is where I died three frickin' times, guys. This is where I died three frickin' times, so let's actually try to beat this if we can. No, go right, go right, go right, go right, you son of a f**k. Oh my god. If I die there again, I'll be seriously pissed because I literally have to repeat the entire zone all over again a third freaking time. This is just beyond ridiculous. It's very repetitive. Okay, I'm on the fan. I'm on the fan this time. Oh, good. I'm getting somewhere. Yes, I made progress, guys. I've made progress. Don't freaking die, Sonic. Oh, you shitting me in the fucking... Are you serious right now? Are you freaking serious right now? Tails was all like, come on, this is nothing. Fuck you, Tails. Fuck you. I don't know how long I've actually spent trying to complete this one zone alone, but I did complete it, and I completed the two zones after this. So just, oh my god. But yeah, just to confirm, I do have the fourth Chaos Emerald, so I don't have to worry about the fourth Chaos Emerald. It's just that one particular special stage I can't do again. So, yeah, you know what? So yeah, I am recording the gameplay for sure, as well as the commentary. So you know what, guys? I think I'm gonna save this zone, as well as the future zones, for the next session. I just don't really want to record long sessions of this with the anxiety that I'm gonna lose them, so... Yeah, I hope you guys really enjoyed this playthrough, and all I can say is... Bonjour, everybody! Oh, sorry. Hello, everybody! So, okay, sorry for the quick cutaway there, but, yeah. This is NitzaGamer, 1 week later, trying to complete the fly-in battery once again. So, I was gonna separate this into another part, but I figured, nah, you know what, it'd be kind of off if I divided these zones into, like, two parts and whatever. So that's not what I'm gonna do. So, here it is, my second attempt, or technically third attempt, to try to beat this goddamn stage. So, yeah, I've beaten it before, as you saw in the other file, so, yeah, it's Can't wait to finally beat this and catch up with all the other Sonic fans who have already beaten this game. So yeah, I'm going to just quickly speed up since you guys pretty much have already seen most of all of this. So I'm only going to slow down once I get to where I was last at, or if I get if I find a secret rain or whatever. Wow, I totally started there. Pretty much, if I find a secret rain, then I'll show you guys that. If I catch up to where I was before or find a new area that I haven't explored before, then yeah, you get the point. Okay, so I was looking up a guide on finding out where the secret rains are. Yes, I know I'm cheating, but you know what? I'm trying to get all the Chaos Emeralds. There is a secret path that you can go through up here, except if you want to get the secret rain, you want to go down here. And I'll fast forward slowly so you guys can see. Okay, so when you reach this area, you want to go left and then continue to go left. Shoot. Here we go. So here's a secret rain right over here. So here we go. Let's get that damn fifth Chaos Emerald. Yeah, that joke is not going to work here. So let's get this for a fifth Chaos Emerald, guys. And after that, it'll be just two more and we'll be done. I probably should have gone after those orbs, but whatever. Just continue forward. And shoot, I should have been walking on the side, see if that glitch is still active. And by the looks of it, it probably isn't, unless of course I just didn't time it right. Okay, come on, just reach up to it, Sonic. I wish there was a better way for you to run faster rather than having to collect a bunch of blue candy jawbreakers. There we go, finally speeding up. No, shit, Sonic, holy shit, Sonic. Oh my god, I'm almost out of range. Get something, Sonic, holy shit. Oh my god, Sonic. He was ridiculously out of control there. That was uncalled for, Sonic. That was really uncalled for. Well, I may not have gotten that, but yeah, apparently the next secret rain in this stage is actually not that far, and yeah, I'll be honest, I have played Flying Battery at least a few more times than I have before, and honestly, Flying Battery, I kind of gave it a lot of crap, but honestly, it's really not that hard when you really practice at it. So, where was it? Oh, here we go. So we push this, and then there we go, yeah. That is such an odd place to put a secret rain, but yeah, apparently that's where the other one is. It's kind of a pretty cryptic place to put it, but you know what? Let's just get through this and try not to run into spikes again. And yeah, honestly, I should be collecting the orbs, not really the rains. Come on, Sonic, speed up. I'm doing terrible than last time. Oh shit, I can't see. Don't run into spikes, Sonic. Oh, Jesus Christ. Sorry for the lack of commentary. It's just, it's easier for me to not commentate when I'm doing this. Speed up, Sonic. There we go. And you should have no reason to not get this goddamn emerald. So speed the hell up, you blue bastard. Oh my god, I have to pick up some rains. Shit. Yeah, one rain. That's totally good enough. F***ing hell. Seriously? Oh my god. Come on, that was two special rains that I had down. Come on, I should have gotten that. That was ridiculous. Well, practice makes perfect, as they always say. Holy shit, I actually completed one of these sons of bitches! Finally! So yeah, I just didn't bother collecting the reins, so there we go, guys! That was my very first Blue Sphere stage completed! I never even completed these in Sonic the Hedgehog 2 or Knuckles, so yeah, you're seeing this for the first time, guys! I finally beated this son of a bitch! Seriously, I hate those, things, but yeah. Pretty much a friend of mine who was watching my Let's Play was like, you know what, dude, just don't bother collecting the reins, you know, just get the blue medals and just go from there. And I was like, okay, I guess I'll go from there, and went with that advice, and yeah, I guess that was good advice. So thank you, friend, who suggested me to just do that. Alright, so you probably remember there was like a special stage that was down there in the garbage pile, right? Well, instead of going that way, we're gonna go upwards as, well, the other two remaining stages in this level are actually more above the ship. Alright, so I think it's safe to commentate here because I never actually been in this area before, or at least during the Let's Play, so yeah, if we continue following the path up above here, we should be able to reach where we're supposed to go, so... Ah, man, I'm trying to remember the path exactly. Oh, wait. Ah, shoot, I think we're supposed to go up there, damn it. Tails? Tails, no, I want you to fly me up there, so yeah. Haven't actually did... No, shit you. Actually, no, I think I should be able to still go this way, so... Okay, I'm just going to do another one of these Blue Sphere stages. And this time I'm just going to collect the blue medals as opposed to getting the perfect. Because the perfect just... I think that was part of the problem is that I was spending too much time trying to get the perfects and not actually completing the stages, you know, just regularly and whatever. But yeah, I just seriously don't get how the heck people can actually find these... entertaining. They're just not. And yeah, one person was saying, oh, Nitza, you can actually go forward every time you go in at those bumpers. And shoot, I think that actually increased my speed doing that. Dammy. That's a little nauseating. Okay, good. We only have four more left to collect. There we go. So there we go. That's my very second Blue Sphere stage completed. Man, this is going to be one long part when I get this all edited together. But that was my very second Blue Sphere stage completed. So yeah, I think from now on, I'm just going to bother with, not bother with trying to collect all the reins and actually shoot. Before I forget, I should probably have gone... yeah, this way, and then up above, and yeah, I think this is where I was supposed to go, and there we go, and here it is, another special stage, so let's try to get this emerald again. And shoot, I probably should have gone after the blue spheres again, goddammy. Okay, come here, you Chaos Emerald. I want to hug you, adore you, bring you to my lair, put you inside of my body, and you know what? I'm making this more creepy than it should be. Shit, get over there, Sonic. God damn you. Okay, just focus on collecting the blue spheres. That's all I need to do here. I think that should be the advice from now on. It's just focus on collecting blue spheres and screw the rains. The rain pretty much slow you down. Okay, I should be able to collect this one at this pace, so just keep on going here. Shit! Ah, man, I did not mean to land into one of those mines. God freaking damn me. And here we go. We're at maximum speed here. Let's get this damn emerald. No! You son of a bitch! I had a better chance at- I was doing so good until I got cocky and got those rings. Aw, oh, damn me. I probably could have gotten those that emerald if I didn't bother with those rings. Oh my god, I'm such an idiot. Oh man, I haven't actually been in this area yet. Sorry I wasn't commentating, it's just I haven't been in this area yet. Alright, well let's do another Blue Sphere stage, and it's actually not that much. Actually, I should be able to perfect this one. And people are probably like, Nitsa, no, just collect the Blue Spheres, damn you. I can do what I want, okay. Come on, let's see if I can perfect this one. If I can, that'd be freaking awesome if I could. No! Damn me, Shit! Why did I jump there, dumbass? Never mind. Okay, here we go. This is, the moment that I think I'm supposed to go upwards. So yeah, I'm gonna have Tails- No, shit you. Okay, Tails, I need you again, buddy. I want to go up there, because I think that's where the other special ring is, so. Okay, Tails, fly me up there. Good boy. Okay, now I need you again. And, there we go. So I want to go up here, because I think this is- Yep, here it is. This is where the other special rain is, so there we go. Let's complete this, and let's get this damn emerald, please. And once again, I should have gone after the goddamn blue spheres. God damn me. Maybe while I'm at it, I should probably get the rains, like, right here, right now. F*** me! Me, seriously. I went through almost every special stage in this goddamn level and I keep on dying for the exact same reason, which is falling off that goddamn edge. Holy shit, just this is beyond ridiculous. Alright, I know I'm in a new area and I should be commenting here, but oh my god, I just want to get through this level. That's all I want to actually say. I just want to get through this level. Huh, window shopping. Apparently if you go through here, you can get a trophy called window shopping. That's actually kind of cool. So, yeah, did some window shopping, guys. You jealous? Sonic, keep moving. Oh, thank God there's land here. Okay, keep moving, Sonic. Oh my God, Sonic, move in the direction I'm pointing. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna do window shopping again. Yeah, it's pretty ridiculous how much of a huge maze this entire level is. I mean, you can just easily get so lost that if you're trying to find, like, the special stage rings, that it's just not gonna happen if you're all over the place. Oh, man, that was intense. Alright, here we go, guys. So, yeah. I don't know what the hell was with that unfair moment back when I did my previous recording on this, as you saw earlier in this part, but... Oh, shoot, I have to be on this side, damn it. Ah, damn it. Ah. I don't know if touching that part of Eggman... Okay, it doesn't look like I lost reins when I was touching that part of Eggman. But yeah, this is actually quite an interesting boss, and I'll pick up Rain Sonic. Okay, so I only have two reins. Gotta make this count, guys. Essentially, what you have to do is knock Robotnik into... No! Ah, shit. Tails, don't die. Actually, I don't care if you die, Tails. Okay, I have no reins, guys, so let's make this count. Essentially, what I have to do is hit Robotnik and knock him into the spikes. And yeah, pretty interesting boss fight. It's pretty fun for the most part. Fun, challenging. It's not hard. I mean, this is honestly not really that hard. Okay, I take it back. It can be hard. So, okay, I got two more tries on this, and I should be able to beat this. If I don't, I would seriously be pissed that I recorded everything for nothing. Considering I didn't even get the fifth emerald after trying the special stages several freaking times. There we go. Got him twice in the spikes. Awesome. Alright, let's keep torturing Robotnik, Tails. Okay. It's kind of funny how the butt has to be the weak point for bosses. It's kind of funny. Okay, I think the right side. Yep, there we go, Tails. We're doing good, buddy. This guy should be done and over with before we know it. Get up there. And... God damn it, he went too high. Okay, I only have one rain, so let's make this count. It was too high, so I couldn't do anything. Go to the right side. And... Yes! There we go. Did I get him a second time? I'm not sure if I did get him a second time there. Come on. Yes! Woo! Yeah, pretty easy boss fight when you get the strategy down. I mean, it looks very complex and hard, but when you really get it down, it's actually a pretty easy boss fight in the end. It's just, if you don't know how to jump off the poles by holding left or right, it can be very, very frustrating. So there you go, guys. Apparently, that took me 30 minutes just to re-record this episode. Holy crap. But most of it is going to be sped up for you guys anyway. So there you go, guys. I finally completed Flying Battery. So yeah, it can be a pretty tricky level. And honestly, the gimmicks can be a little irritating. So Super Peel Out Sonic's ability from Sonic CD is now unlocked. Awesome. So yeah. Awesome. We've actually got two... of these goddamn things. Awesome. So yeah, apparently it doesn't matter what file you do it on. If you get, like, you know, all the reins or all the blue spheres, it all goes down there. So yeah, that's how many stages we have to complete. It's ridiculous. But yeah, when we go to Mania mode and we go to secrets on a no save file, then we can go from the Mania ability or the CD ability. So yeah, that's actually pretty awesome. So we can go from the CD ability to the That's actually pretty sweet. So if we start a level and god damn it, this is gonna be one long ass part. Ah, shit, I just spilled and broke my coffee cup, guys. God damn it. Okay, guys, I'm sorry I spilled my coffee everywhere here. But yeah, essentially, when I have Sonic looking up and then I have him speeding him up like that, yeah, that's something from Sonic CD, and yeah, you can play the stages in Sonic CD mode, but you know what? I'm gonna end this session here, guys, because I gotta clean up this coffee that is now all over the table and probably getting on the floor, so yeah. I'm so glad that I finally completed two Blue Sphere stages, even if it wasn't that perfect, and when we return back for another day, because I'm gonna not record more tonight... We're going to be continuing on with Press Garden Zone, a level that for some reason a lot of people didn't like, but honestly I thought this was a great level. So Yeah, and it's an original level for Sonic Mania 2. This is not a reimagined stage, so really look forward to it. So I'll see you guys in the next Sonic Mania part. Goodbye. God, this is longer and more unneeded than it needed to be.